Very happy to be here today to nominate Barack Obama for President of the United States. I think this is a wonderful display here we have of young voters, people who are really interested in making a difference in this nation. And I, as the youngest state senator in the state of New York, am so happy to see how many young folks are interested in the political process, and I look forward to Barack Obama being the next President of the United States.